When you first turn on your phone, you'll need to do a few things. First, you tap the Android icon to get started. You can read a few tips or get ready to activate. After following the voice prompts to activate your phone, sign in with a Google username and password. You can use one you already have or sign up for one now. Next, you have the option of adding more accounts to this phone right away, or you can save it for later. Within a few moments, you're at your home screen.